think you're doing here?
Partner.
Don't think I've seen you here before. Welcome. What you're thinking. Why doesn't every barber? Are you sure? It's money well spent.
Thanks, mister.
Howdy, mister. You new in town? I'm sure you need a good meal after all the traveling you do. Why don't you grab some meat and cheese on my counter here? All right then, let's have a look.
Howdy, partner. First time? Gum, candies, tobacco, all the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on the table over there. Everything else, you should see the catalog.
Now, let me see.
Okay.
Thank you.
Next time. Yeah, how you making out?
Okay, Missy.
Hey,
Hey, buddy! Hey there, mister. Hey there. Mind if I join you? Mind if I talk to you? Fellas sometimes mind, and sometimes they don't mind, and ain't no way of knowing.
I don't mind.
Oh, I like you. You're kind. I like kindness.
I ain't so kind.
Now, that ain't true. Ain't true at all. Most folk won't spare me the time of day. But you did. You did. And it was real nice. Real nice. Can I hold you, mister?
Whoa. I got a woman.
I'm sorry, mister. I didn't mean nothing by it. I just kind of like folk, but most folk don't like me.
No harm done.
Ain't ever harmful to be held, mister. Only most folk find me creepy and strange, which ain't nice.
I guess not.
What's your name?
John. Or, Jim.
You don't know? That's funny. Used to know a fella a bit like you. A few years back, crazy kind of fella. But he had a heart on him.
What was his name?
I forget. Funny face. Alan. Or something, I think. He didn't like me much neither. But he was okay.
I think he died.
They always do. Good ones.
I'll be tending to you shortly.
Morning.
May I help you? Have yourself a nice trip.
Jesus.
You're good, girl. Easy there.
I won't die to know. Oh, you there. Please help me. I'm out. Oh, God, I'm out.
You're a good filly.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up. See, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing to me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
These little rock carvings?
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk?
Are you...
No, huh, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
John Marston.
Pleasure.
But I don't understand. What are you going to do with these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm going to have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic.
Come on, girl. You're okay.
I'm just a homesteader looking for a patch.
Chase your tail. We're talking here.
Ah!
sir.
I thought I told you to tidy up.
I was getting to that.
Get to it quick.